Yeah, yeah. Ooh. Yeah. Cisco Blah Boy, Cisco Blah Boy.
Cisco Blah Boy, Cisco. Now, we talked about veteran leadership. They're getting it from Martin Campbell. I mean, it's a tough season, but he has really stepped up for him.
And Martin Campbell is just a professional scorer. He can do it inside, he can do it outside, he can get to the line. Tough to stop.
Campbell tries to settle that ball down. Coming into the game, 15, Grant Dickinson. And there's Campbell from outside hitting the tray. And we haven't seen Ben Miller as of yet. Inbounds play, Watson gets it to Campbell.
Good chance to get him some rest.
Tempo slips, and there's Campbell, another three ball.
Could let you check the tag. Now I'm rocking name brand. I'm only chasing after bags. Now I got a game plan, and I'm out here with the whoop. 703 I5s. Look alive, look alive. Came up on this side.
Rotondo, and he missed that severely. There is Campbell, and he is hacked.
We up on the other side. That didn't like we tied. I've been gone since late July. That didn't like I died.
Ball in Campbell's hands. He wants a screen. Campbell drives. That is some nifty work by Campbell. Great first quarter from Cape Breton. Media trying to finish out strong here.
Finishing quarters at home, so important. If you can get a stop, a couple scores, get the crowd excited, built a lot of mojo, but this man has had the answer. Campbell with a little footwork.
That was some magic right there from Martin Campbell. Nice move by Grant, and then lost the handle back the other way. Campbell behind the back and gets it to go. He went coast to coast.
901 Shelby Drive, look alive.
This is their leading scorer here, Martin Campbell out of Maryland. Campbell stepped back three with a man in his face, and he knocks it down. What a shot there by Martin Campbell. Drew can't hit the lay-in. Walker denied at the rim by Hales. And here come the Capers running and gunning. Campbell with the nifty flip. Wow. X-Men have outscored them 23-6. Martin Campbell, as Provo got caught up in the air. Hales back for Campbell, catch and shoot three. See, they've combined now for 17 threes, and we still have 18 minutes left to play. It's gonna be a foul against the X-Men. Rebound, Andrew is in the hallway. Closing out on that one, and Campbell knocks down a three. And no hesitation needed. Tristan Ross hits another three. He's got 19. Lane opens up like the Red Sea, and Campbell puts in a finger roll. Defended by another number one, another former Auburn Drive Eagle in Devontae Provo. Now Campbell, really tough take there, as saw that matchup against Andrew and went up straight through the contact.
Five chains on my neck and they got hang time.
Back out for Campbell. It's going to take Andrew one-on-one. Free throw line pull up, nothing but net. Martin Campbell cannot be stopped right now. Kick out for Campbell, open for three, and he hits. This third quarter, it's Martin Campbell's world, and we're all just living in it. Here comes Fernandez on the fast break, and I think Campbell got a piece of that one, chasing it down from behind. Baseline inbounds now, finds Campbell underneath, and Andrew got a piece of it, but whistled for the foul, so Campbell headed back to the free throw line. Now Campbell. He's good, man. Pass it. Looking to pass it down for Walker. Campbell able to strip him. 2-on-0 here, and Watson finishes it to him like a second sweater. Now Walker can't hit. Campbell with the rebound. Pull up. Three ball. Knocks it down. The Maryland native simply cannot be stopped in this second half. Martin Campbell up to 31 points to lead all scorers, and it's a three-point game. And now Campbell, Capers can tie it up here with a three. You know Campbell wants it. Showing off the handle, he's going to dish it for Jopp. Gets it back. Drives baseline and finishes with a right-handed finger roll. For your information, Pop Jopp is now 1 of 8 from the free throw line this season. Martin Campbell, oh my goodness. He is simply unconscious. Able to get a quick answer, push it back to a 4-point lead. 1:32 remains in this game. Campbell, pull up three. Oh my. You gotta guard this guy 95 feet. He's now got 40. I teed off.
Watson driving into the paint, leaves it for Campbell, and he reverses it in. There's a nice take to the hoop by Campbell. We teed up. Just over 2 minutes remain here in the first quarter. It's 17-6 for the X-Men. There's a drive from Campbell, and he finishes with the right hand.
Miscommunication there.
There's a big rebound from Campbell. That's his eighth of the game.
Oh, great behind the back move from Campbell.
And there's Moscow with another bucket for CBU. Moscow decides to pass up on the open shot there. The feed from Campbell. He banks it in. Under a minute to go here in the third. Deep ball for Locke, and Locke finishes in transition. Great block at the rim by Locke. Here come the Capers. It's 4-on-2 in transition. Campbell into the paint, and he will draw the blocking foul, and he'll go to the line for two. Campbell shoots the free throws. Campbell hits the first. Rex in the safe. Safe. Steak on my plate. Steak. My sons are done.
Nice dump pass there from Campbell. He gets the assist to Moscow.
I have to shoot here for St. Evex. Antoine pulls up from the free throw line, no good. Another rebound from Martin Campbell. Campbell slows the pace for the Capers. He'll get a screen from Diop. Campbell drives and kicks to a wide open Aaron Hales, who hits the three. It's a 4-point game. Three consecutive threes for the Cape Breton University Capers. Setting up the offense. He finds Antoine, foul line extended. And here's Bercy down low.
Gonna get it. That's gonna be Bercy's fifth foul. Getting the
Campbell now on triple double watch. We don't relate, no. Rex in the rack. Rex in the safe. Safe. Steak on my plate. Steak. My sons are done.